everyone. Welcome back to Human Fall Flat. In this episode, we're going to be dealing with the final chapter, Aztec. Now, this level is going to be very, very interesting due to some mechanics. Notably, prying open doors and prying walls. Prying up walls like this is something that kind of fascinates me because the idea of, like, having physics. It's just amazing to me. Fall over. Fall over. I don't know what that sound is, but that's kind of weird. Damn it. Maybe this will work? Sounds like fucking pop rocks. Okay, come on. Oh, maybe that's it. That might be it. This might be it. It's teetering and it's tottering. There we go. Bam. Oh, I see. So it's one of those, it doesn't automatically rebalance puzzles. I see where we're going with this. That's lava. I see how we're doing this. Quite the predicament. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do this. I can think of one way. Thank you. I honestly didn't think that would work. God damn it. What if I just... How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Thank you. Damn it. After a bit of puzzle solving, I figured out that there's this wooden bridge. I was supposed to move over this gap. Up there is where you can get an achievement for climbing to that top of that tree. You gotta go up to the nest to do it. I gotta use these blocks to keep the support beams up. And then the boulder can move forward. Just like that. Look at it go. I want to ride on top of it. Ready to jump. Fuck. Alright, so now I can spawn here. And then I can just ride the boulder from here. Alright, here it comes. I did not get the achievement, so I probably did something wrong, but whatever. I made it here, and that's what counts. It said walk on the rolling ball to bypass the puzzle. I'm starting to wonder if that puzzle was the rolling ball puzzle itself. I don't know. Damn it! There's an achievement for completing this within 60 seconds. Probably not going to complete it in that time. Haha! That worked way better than I expected. So, I don't think they really intended for me to be able to use the pendulums like that, but I'm glad that happened. I'm glad it works. So I got an achievement out of this after all. What the hell am I supposed to do? That's one way to do it. There's that boulder. No, I really don't like the sliding backwards physics in this game sometimes. I really don't. What was the point of this? Damn it. Pick it up. Oh, wait. Finally. Thinking I can just grab onto the ledge. It looks so grabbable.
Damn it. Damn it. Why did I not just think of that before? Yes!
Woohoo! Slick. Alright, I'm actually going to continue this in the next episode. So until next time, everyone, in the next episode of Human Fall Flat, we are going to begin this brand new level, I think is ice. So, if you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more content in the future, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next time. And be sure to hit that bell.